Hey, Victor.
That's the Empire State Building, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
So, Victor, you're going to be right behind where that pillow is.
Finish the sentence. Victor Wembanyama is.
Victor Wembanyama is trying to become unique.
It's a beautiful morning to chat NBA, and we're talking next generation.
The next wave of leaders of the NBA.
Guys are electrifying.
Wembanyama! Oh, yeah. Oh, blocked by Victor. Saw that one coming. My goodness. What was that? Oh, Mama Wembanyama!
I believe the game is in good hands.
Okay. What's about basketball that I love? First of all, objectively, I think basketball is a really complete sport. It's truly the best sport in the world, I believe. It's high-flying, it's quick, it's strong, it's precise. It's the best way for me to express myself. I feel free on the court, and it's always been like that for me.
The show has arrived in the Valley of the Sun, and happy Halloween, Victor Wembanyama, ready to match up against one of his idols, Kevin Durant.
It's KD versus Wimby. Let's do it.
Wembanyama guarding Durant. Dreamed about these moments.
Yes. Two players at this size with remarkable and unique talent.
Durant up and over Wembanyama. Okay. Suns up 20 now.
It's different between the States and Europe. Here, players are like predators.
Wembanyama goes right by Durant. Oh! Wembanyama! With the left hand! That's his first basket of the game, and it is a highlight dunk.
When I step on the court, I know guys are going to try and kill me. So my mindset now is I got to kill them before they kill me. It's life or death.
Straight away three. That's so Wembanyama.
I like to be the hunter, being down, not accepting the situation.
Rebound grab by Wemby. Wemby's gonna go back up, got double team, reverse layup was good and a foul. Victor Wembanyama with an acrobatic putback.
Even though every game is different, there's always that one extra motivation to go up against somebody that you grew up watching, of course, and that's been so great for so many years.
Wembanyama catch and shoot, he's got it. Big shot for the Spurs. Vassell's gonna have to go on his own. Three-pointer, no good. Wembanyama! It's a one-point game. 6.8 to go. Oh, Johnson takes it from him. Johnson hangs, yes! And the Spurs have the lead. Spurs win on the road.
A unique player. He's going to be a force in this league for a long time. Once he continues to get experience under his belt, he's just going to get even better.
And there he is. Victor, thank you very much for joining us on Inside the NBA.
My pleasure.
Man, what did we just see? What a finish. How did it look from where you were?
Wow. I mean, I want to think like, yo, this is a guy that I've watched for 10 years. This is like my idol, but I got to lock in and think, yeah, this is, he's gonna try and step on me the whole game, so I gotta lock in, and I don't care, he's my idol, I gotta go into them, you know.
Victor, how culturally different, you going from France to San Antonio, how's that difference?
It is way different, you know, because in France I had to worry about, you know, more stuff. I had to go to the grocery store sometimes. Now, like, there's 10 people who would go to the grocery store for me if I needed to, you know, so it is way different, yeah.
Très bien, Victor. That was
merci, merci.
That was some night, man.
I want to take the most I can from that last year in France. Be able to play 20 minutes away from where I grew up would be a huge mistake not to take advantage of that chance, you know. I'm preparing myself, but I've been preparing myself all my life.
I've always been in love with the game.
I first started playing basketball because of my mom. She used to be a basketball coach for the young kids.
I remember being the MVP of every practice with my mom back then.
Having fun on those really small mini hoops, you know, kind of what it feels like today now that I grew up.
The first time I see him, I say, oh, okay, he's tall. And then when the game start, I was like, damn, this guy's special.
I knew it since we were young, because he was taller than everybody, and seeing him, his size, doing that, that was just unbelievable.
He was 11, already he got the skis, he got the good form on the shooting, and he got the block shot ability that he got right now.
This guy's crazy. I knew it.
In basketball, being tall is an advantage. Yes, it is, but it's not an advantage when it comes to being the best, you know? It's hard to move your body and to keep up with your skills and stuff, so from my experience, it's not an advantage.
I'm the strength coach, so my goal is to take care of his body, try to develop him as much as possible, work on the weaknesses, and try to prepare the body for the game.
There hasn't been a day in my life where I didn't practice staying this agile, keeping that dexterity, you know. I know how to do a cartwheel, how to walk on my hands, I know how to juggle.
My body is unorthodox, so I can't take care of it in a normal way, you know.
Pretty much my whole life, I've had these people around me helping me. It started with my parents, but soon enough, it was also my coaches, because I showed, even early on, the will to be the best and to benefit from these people and use their expertise to get better.
You gotta do things with a purpose. You don't become great like from a day to another like that.
You gotta work on your flaws.
That's cheating. Nah, that's you too little. He's unique in every sense of the word.
There it is. That's better.
Everything about him is special.
Stay creative.
For somebody like him, I think it's just about holding that standard. When he makes a shot, it's not good enough.
Do it again.
It has to be a swish or it just doesn't count.
Perfect. Oh, God, that was nice. Free throws. You got two?
Obviously, I had great chains in the jeans lottery, you know? I'm tall, I'm athletic. But at the same time, you don't do nothing with that body if you don't get the right mind.
What's the square root of 64? 8. What's your favorite color?
What you eat for breakfast?
0s and X.
Great job.
I mean, the kid, he goes about it the right way. Whoever gets him, they're gonna get somebody really special on and off the court. He wants to be the greatest.
I don't know how y'all feel about this, but I'm a never giver.
The singular greatest prospect in NBA draft history.
What makes him so special is the numbers, the qualities. He's 7'4", 7'5", and he runs the floor like some guards.
The guy is going to change the geometry of the game.
I feel like I saw the future.
He can dribble the ball, he can shoot the three, he can do so many things.
I have never seen a player like that. It's in Victor to play like a little like an artist.
He can be the best French player in history. Maybe he can change the game.
Victor Wembanyama did this over the weekend and he nearly broke the internet. He takes a three, somehow gets his own rebound and throws it down.
Oh, this kid is good.
If there was one thing on earth I trust is my talent. And so I have zero doubts about my ability to play in the NBA. I hope I'm just gonna keep rising and finish my goals.
Live in Paris, I know these fans are pumped to see an NBA game here in this magnificent city.
There's definitely a buzz in this building anticipating the Chicago Bulls and the Pistons.
Through the years, I started learning about the draft, the NBA, the championships, the MVPs.
How you doing, boss? All right?
Yeah, hey, nice to meet you.
Each year that passed of my childhood, I just
got more hungry about what's to come.
Hey, how are you? Everything is cool?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
My pleasure.
You know, this might be cliche for a lot of you guys, but for the Americans, it's a big deal. What do you think when you see this place?
It's always impressive, always impressive. I'm glad I still live 20 minutes away from this view, you know. It's just a real luck.
Hakeem, Chris Webber, Barkley, all the NBA players, we always bring them here for iconic shots. So now you're going to have your place with those guys too.
Yeah, I hope so someday. I mean, I haven't reached my goals yet, you know. I haven't made it yet, so I hope the pictures we take today are going to be, up to the standards, you know, legendary, hopefully.
You have never seen any player in the history of this planet, Earth, be able to do what he can do at his size.
I got no doubt about my abilities and my future, but it's just a fact, you know, I can't act as I'm already an NBA player or whatever, because I'm not. All right, now we run.
Run?
Watch your step. Okay. Don't fall, watch out.
Staying connected to my roots is really important. Especially because I know I'm going to leave this country for the next 15 and 20 years. It's life, you know? You got high goals, you got to make big sacrifices. It's truly the end of something, for sure. And it's the start of something great, something that's gonna... First of all, objectively, I think basketball is a really complete sport. I'm just ready to learn to be the best version of myself. I'm trying to not have any expectations because I know I'm not gonna be controlling what's gonna happen.
You gotta do it while he's walking.
Victor, did you expect all this?
I don't know how they knew what flight I was on, but you know, it's fun. Seeing that you can have such impact on people. What sacrifices? Obviously, I'm not gonna see my family as much as if I were a normal student, normal person, but it's for the better, you know. At the same time, I'm also going to retire at probably 37, 38, so it's a win-win.
Hey, if I can join New York, make it
for sure. I know a lot of people in the world would like to be where I am right now, and what's up, man? I'm just so lucky to be in that position, you know.
Watch your head.
See it in New York. I've seen it my whole life in movies and stuff. I need to start wearing that Yankees.
We're gonna try to go to the front.
It just feels surreal. Crazy, the energy here. We got this subway in Paris, but it ain't the same vibe, you know?
Go ahead.
Thanks.
Rookie of the year.
He's the number one pick in the draft.
Okay. I guess we'll be seeing him play. Oh, number one pick in the draft. Okay.
Hey, you bad boy.
My son gonna be so excited. He's gonna be excited.
I'm sorry for jumping the...
It's okay. Listen, you're going on the way out, so we're not going to give you a ticket, okay?
Okay. All right. I just wanted to experience it one time.
It's okay.
It was the last time, I promise. My favorite thing in the U.S. has got to be the way sports are considered out here.
Go Yankees!
The best country in the world to value sports and athletes. Watching games, seeing the fans, how involved they are. It's just like a religion sometimes out here.
I've been practicing a little bit, I'm not bad.
Oh, yeah? You ever played baseball before? No.
No. Yeah. Like, I threw my first baseball like 5 minutes ago.
Okay.
Right now?
Yeah, you can head on out. All right.
wish I could do it again. Sports and basketball in particular have always been a big part of my life. After Adam Silver pronounces my name, you know, it's probably gonna laugh at first and then maybe cry a little bit. Moment I've been waiting for my whole life.
Louis Vuitton.
Most beautiful.
Really important to take good care of your outfit, but at the same time, yeah, everything's going fast, you know. I don't really know, can't really describe it right now. And the stone inside my chain, I think it reflects my personality.
Kind of alien-like look, you know what I'm saying? Not from Earth,
like a galaxy, like a supernova or something.
I think everybody's been a unicorn over the last few years, but he's more like an alien.
He's like the 2K creative player. Every point guard that wants to be 7 foot. Chico type vibes.
It's looking like it's legit. Some people can be an online gimmick, but his look real. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You doing?
You gotta get ready for this kid. He has the chance to be one of the best to ever play this game. Like, we have never seen something like that before.
If LeBron James, at that exact moment, showed up, Victor would go higher than him. That's how crazy this kid is as a prospect. Am I lying?
Victor Wembanyama is a revolutionary player arriving into the NBA tonight.
I can't wait. I want to shake Adam Silver's hand, man.
I'm making sure I won't trip, man.
I know I was going first, but this early? Really?
Yeah, right.
It's not hitting me right now. It's gonna hit hard later. It's gonna hit me hard. Shit. More wondering how my family will react. I know they're gonna be happy for me, and you know, it's just something that I've been waiting for so long.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Barclays Center for the 2023.
That was really lucky to have parents that have lived their whole life around sports. But I was even luckier to grow around parents who know how to educate their kids and know how to raise a family. If tomorrow I told my parents I don't like basketball anymore, I want to do hockey, they would tell me, okay, go ahead. We don't talk that much about sports. 95% of the time we talk about something else. You can guess we're basketball players.
Wow, me.
After all, it's bigger than basketball, you know?
I know what I want to do, and nothing's going to stop me from doing it.
Woo! Longest 5 minutes of my life. Go Spurs, go!
With the first pick in the 2023 NBA Draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Victor Wembanyama.
Victor Wembanyama sharing this moment with his family. He heads to San Antonio, following in the footsteps of fellow Frenchman Tony Parker, who he idolized growing up. He is perhaps the greatest prospect to ever walk across this stage.
You said it, man. You said it. Oh, this is so special. I'm an NBA player, man.
Number one pick is standing by with Hanukkah McKnight.
Victor, bienvenue a la NBA.
Christmas.
Tell me what this emotion, tell me about these tears.
It's just accomplishing something that I've been dreaming of, you know, my whole life. Hearing that sentence from Adam Silver, you know, I've dreamed of it so much that, you know, I gotta cry, man.
Eve, Oscar, Victor's siblings, there were tears for you guys. What has it been like watching your brother in this pursuit?
That's amazing. We're all so proud. We are very happy for you. We are happy for the family.
Yeah, that's crazy.
That's crazy.
Well, you are going to a storied organization in the San Antonio Spurs.
God. I'm a damn Spurs.
You are a Spurs. Speaking of the Spurs, your teammate, Jeremy Sohan, is here to welcome you.
Oh my God.
It's just a dream come true.
I cannot wait, bro. Yeah. I've been waiting for this for so long. It's crazy. I'm an NBA player, baby.
There you go.
What's up, coach? Thanks, man. Congrats on you. I can't wait. Yeah, tomorrow. Will I see you tomorrow? Bye-bye.
Hey, fans. Finally happened. I'm a San Antonio Spurs. Can't wait to come home, baby.
Being the first overall pick was an achievement. But being the best prospect, what's the prospect? It's something that's about to become real, you know, so it doesn't matter really. I'm trying to be the best in the league now.
It really warmed my heart to see that
generosity of the people and also the respect I get from everyone. I'm glad to be here. Everyone's treating me like family.
It just fuels me to work harder than anyone else in the world and get better.
Welcome Victor Wembanyama to San Antonio.
San Antonio's got Wemby mania for sure.
I love breakfast tacos. Bacon and eggs and beans and cheese.
Bean and cheese.
That's a staple, man. Good answer.
Howdy, y'all. This is Wemby. We're in San Antonio now. I'm going to take you around town. We got David, we got Timmy, we got Tony.
Wait.
Wemby world champions.
Nah, let's not get another debate.
This is a Cowboys game, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go inside. My life has been very different ever since I got here, but I come here with a new status as an NBA player.
How do you like it in San Antonio support?
I love it, man. This is what I love most. The love I feel from them is just incredible.
Wemby was here.
This first season, you know, I'm trying to learn how to win as quick as possible. And my goal is always going to be win, you know, bring championships to my franchise. And I don't know how to do it yet. So, I want to learn how to do it.
Everything is coming very, very fast. All the information, the new set plays, the principles. There's a lot of stuff that I've never seen before that I don't know.
Has Pop yelled at you yet?
Yeah. Yeah. It's came later than I expected.
Pay attention, be a pro, follow directions, and get your ass in gear.
He's probably the one person in the world who can give the best basketball advice, but still he gives freedom to his guys and lets them express themselves on the court.
He gets it. He's not impressed with himself. He's not intimidated by anything. He knows he needs to do work. He's completely gotten over himself. You know, he's been lauded for a long time. This attention didn't just happen to him.
One, two, three.
He realizes that that's all a fantasy. What matters is him becoming the best player he can be. That's called character. When a player has character, he's gonna grow, and if he has talent, he's gonna become great.
Ready to rock?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
This is probably the most excitement for a Spurs opener that they've had since Tim Duncan in 1997.
Y'all ready for the Spurs?
Yeah! Go Spurs, go!
Go Spurs, go! Go Spurs, go!
He's from outer space, and that's where he's taking the Spurs franchise.
Let's go Spurs!
That's where we're going, to the future.
There's no pressure. My expectations is all that matters, and I'm immune to the rest.
I just want to be myself when I step on the court. I have the potential to be the best, so I want to fulfill it. The best way for me to help the team is being a leader. If we want to build something long-term, this is where we need to start.
Thank you.
It starts with basketball.
Bounce pass to the top, Irving. Pull up 14-footer, blocked by Wembanyama. He gets a block 40 seconds into his first NBA start.
Here is the first points in the career of Victor Wembanyama.
Defensive mindset, you know, as long as the opponent doesn't score.
As foreigners, there's always doubts, you know, from pretty much everyone about what we can really do.
Wemby, the deep catch, the turn, and the flush, plus the foul. Father Felix loves it, and so does this San Antonio crowd. Doncic, the step back three.
Lots of emotions, of course. Felt surreal. Would have been perfect with a win. It's hard. Losing is hard. And winning is even harder. You know, I know I'm in the right place. I wouldn't change it for anywhere else in the world. In the long run, we're going to be the winners for sure.
Looking down low on the block, it is Wembanyama against Jabari Smith. Spins him inside. Reverse slam dunk for Victor Wembanyama.
Our first win at home was electric. Coming back in the locker room, Pop acknowledged that it was my first ever NBA win. We got a whole lot more to come and a whole lot more tough games to come, so focus on the next one.
Victor Wembanyama is a standout sensation wherever he goes, creating these viral snapshots.
Wemby with more than a billion NBA social media views.
We are going to be witness to some of these plays that just make us shake our heads.
Meanwhile, he's just trying to settle into normal life here in San Antonio, eating his first ever peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Oh. He's a big fan. Just got to know if he's a grape or jelly kind of guy, because that could really determine who you are.
I'm looking at New Zealand.
What did you say you're playing what?
GeoGuessr. Gotta guess the place. But this one is giving me mixed signals, like. Can't really tell. You get a picture and you gotta drop a pin wherever in the world you think that is.
What's a couple on your bucket list?
Countries?
Yeah, where you wanna go.
Congo, for sure. My dad's Congolese. In the villages, they had like hunters and they had like carriers. And Wembanyama is like the guy who carries the prey. To be the best basketball player, you also gotta have your moments when you can disconnect from everything else and just get in your bubble. I got many ways to do that, you know.
I draw, I read.
You wanna watch my diet too? Starting off green,
play PS5 a little bit.
I need some more.
My life is so demanding. So sometimes I just need something to put me away from the real world and just dream, you know. This is why I like reading. My very generous fantasy, for sure. This is really my escape.
I haven't used an umbrella in years. I like being under the rain. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I kind of like to know about the history of the paintings. And I can already say I love this one. What kind of art I'm into? I like a lot of stuff, but I like those because they're like smooth and geometrical. Oh no, I don't even know how to explain it. I just like them. Are they for sale? Straight to the point.
Yeah.
They're for sale?
Yeah.
Really? Oh. Because I need to decorate my house, I'm going to be honest.
Okay.
I've never painted before, but I want to learn for sure. I need to do a painting or multiple. If I had to pick something out, it'd probably be one of the sculptures or statues. I like this one. I think the one with the long legs over there, with the long legs. What stands out? It has long legs. I do too.
It's in Victor to play a little like an artist.
How about the Sea of God move?
Picasso.
Like actual Picassos? Dope. Obviously, everyone wants to leave something behind. Legacy.
Tupac, Jay-Z,
But thinking you want to build a legacy, it's not the way to actually build one. You know, it's an everyday job, everyday struggle. Before being the best at the end of your career, you got to be the best today, then tomorrow, then the day after. It's really something that's built up piece by piece.
Nice. If I ever get a mugshot, it's gotta be legendary like this. I wish I don't, but.
I know it's not gonna be easy. But if I dedicate my life to it, I'm sure I'm gonna get it someday. I like to do good for the world, and the world will do good for me, you know, I'm convinced. Gifted this to me, and the only option is to use it. Make 100% out of it.
Victor Wembanyama, he gets to play on his 20th birthday.
It's his birthday. Too bad it's against Giannis, but he might show up and show out.
The biggest thing for me in life is to have no remorse.
Oh! He pulled the rabbit out of his hat right there.
If my ability is to be the greatest, then there's no option but to be the greatest.
On the way, here comes Spurs. Wembanyama. Oh, goes to the He puts it down!
Have you ever seen a guy be able to do what we saw from Victor Wembanyama?
The answer is no.
Pretty sure.
No one else to tell you.
The screen, the drive. Oh, it's knocked away by Wembanyama!
I expect nothing but to learn every game and to get better.
We are tied!
Somebody I grew up watching and one of the greatest players in the world, so it's a great matchup.
Giannis drives, drops the sledgehammer! Woo, wow, 43!
We haven't been winning a lot, but we haven't been losing by 40 every night, you know? So I know we get the potential to be hella competitive, and I know we haven't shown like our best face yet. I know we're gonna get what we deserve as a team, and he's gonna get what he deserves. Yeah, sure. Thanks.
That's pretty good.
Thanks, bro.
Bye-bye.
Of course, I hate losing, but my confidence and our confidence is still way up because we're starting to get better, and I'm sure by the end of the season we're going to show a totally different face than we showed at the start. We're doing anything we can starting today to be the winners long term.
Together, I'll tell you what to do.
Together!
Woo! I always wonder what's going through your head as you go to each new city, each new arena, look at their players, and see what's... Enjoy it. Just keep working on it.
I've learned more in the past 3 months than I have in my whole basketball life before. You know?
Victor will bring down the rebound. Long lead pass, Sohan on the dot.
They don't have football in France, do they? Looks like Tom Brady out there.
Is Wemby going to be a 5? Is he going to be a 4? Is he going to be a 3? There's a lot of really cool questions that we'll get to answer.
Oh, behind the back, Victor gets fancy. Triple double for Victor Wembanyama. He does it in 20 minutes.
That's impressive.
Good job, big fella.
The first triple double was pretty nice. However, the coach wants to use me. I'm ready to do any sacrifice to win. But I think the best way that I can be used is not being put in a box.
I cannot wait to watch this kid play tonight.
Balance, balance, balance on everything.
Wemby's season has gone as planned. He leads all rookies in points, rebounds, blocks, and steals.
Brand new segment that we're going to have throughout the entire year. It's called Wembanyama Watch. Get ready, everybody.
Victor rolling to the bucket. Oh, and over Jacob. Count the basket and a foul. Victor Wembanyama with the first 5-by-5 game in the NBA since 2019.
Man, if you don't know his name, learn it. It is Victor Wembanyama.
Vincent Wembanyama.
Victor Wembanyama.
Wembanyama. I got to get it right.
There's been an unquenchable desire to learn about Victor.
Vic, what you got on the back of this?
An alien I drew one day.
You drew that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Victor
has become a star in France, as big as a soccer player, which are the biggest stars in France. The expectations are high. He has grown as a face of French sports.
I mean, he's going to be amazing. He already is. He's going to have a great future. It's going to be amazing to watch.
He doesn't take it for granted. He's going to change the game.
He's incredible, man. Like, I believe in 2045, everybody is going to look like Victor.
He seems like he enjoys the game. He doesn't have a ceiling.
He's got Victor upstairs!
Something that motivates me is to think about what would my younger self think of me right now. And I want to make my younger self proud, you know. And hopefully, my future self would make me proud.
He fires. He scores! That was from Paris, Texas.
The best way for me to help my team is by individually performing. So yes, individual awards like Rookie of the Year are very important for me. You want to be great or you don't.
28 for Victor Wembanyama. He shows up in the fourth. No question about that. Holmgren trying to answer. He is stopped and taken away. Wembanyama! Wembanyama! Place is going bananas.
Big win.
That's it.
I missed it.
I love it.
I missed it.
With more than 16,000 people that I love. That's it. And time again, go Spurs, go.
Where are we headed right now?
I'm gonna receive something. We invited a bunch of kids from the city and my teammates, so it should be fun.
The 2024 Rookie of the Year goes to Victor Wembanyama of the San Antonio Spurs.
Victor Wembanyama, all 99 first place votes.
You only have one chance to get this in your career, so the unanimous part is the best. This is what I'm proud of.
Unanimous. 2023-24 Kia NBA Rookie of the Year.
And it's beautiful. Always a good thing when things exceed the expectations, right? So, yeah, it's gonna look nice in 15 years in my trophy room. Be unique every day. Yourself. There's only one person on earth that's ever gonna experience your life, so make it matter. You know, life is all we got.